Hi guys. I am back with another video tutorial. This time, I want to share something I figured out myself after a long search, and without answers over the internet. So, my dilemma is that, I store all my music in an external hard disk. And I need them sometimes as BGM during breaks and gigs I do. I know some of you would say, why not use iTunes with iCloud, or the likes? My answer to that would be, I am a freelance sound engineer, so I don't have the money to pay for that luxury. So, let's get back to the point. My issue was that I want to play back the music from my computer through the TF1. I was able to select the TF1 in the list of audio driver, but the sound didn't come through. To keep the long story short, I realized that, in Core Audio, you can configure the speaker. So here is how I did it. Open the Audio and MIDI app in the Utility folder. You can access it either through the Finder or the Launchpad, like I did now. Click the Audio app setting and select the Yamaha TF driver on the left panel. At the bottom right, click on Configure Speakers. It should default on stereo as the configuration. But if you twirl open the configuration dropdown, you will see all the other options you have. In the center, while stereo is selected as the speaker configuration, select which channels you want to play the left and the right speakers through. I am selecting 33 and 34 because I want to have it play through the second channel of the stereo in channels. Hit apply and done. Next, you need to select the Yamaha TF as your computer audio output driver. Now we have to go and make some little changes in the actual TF console itself. Select the stereo in channel 2. Tap on the input section and then tap again to enter the settings. Select USB 33 and 34 and hit OK. That's it. You can now open your music playing app in your computer and play your favorite music. Just remember, this is the main audio out of your computer, so it will play any sound that your computer make, including notifications. Have fun. If you like this video, please like and share. And also, don't forget to hit the notification bell. That way you will be the first to know the new videos I uploaded. Thank you and enjoy your days.